guys, welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to be doing a reaction, but this time it's going to be a bit different. It's going to be a throwback reaction sort of thing, since I've already seen this video, but it's been like ages. It's super nostalgic to me. This is Desi girl from the movie Dostana, featuring obviously the gorgeous Priyanka Chopra. I've seen the movie when it first came out, I don't even know, 2000 something. Yeah, it's been a while, and I don't know, it's just, it always stuck in my mind that it was like one of my favorite movies, and this was probably one of my favorite songs from the movie. So yeah, I was like, I really want to watch it because I barely remember anything from it. So yeah, let's get into it. This is, like I said, very, very nostalgic. So yeah, here we go. Oh, and John Abraham is so handsome. She looks so good. I love this. Okay, can I just say, she's just an... She's a beauty. She's so effortlessly beautiful, and this was like when I watched this, I wanted to be her. Yeah, so can you blame me? Dance off. Can I just say I'm team John? Sorry, but I am. What is that? Catchy. Also did like the dance move, like the hook step, I think that's what it's called, like when the step that like keeps repeating. I don't know, but yeah, like look at her. Oh god, that like glowy tan skin, that gorgeous smile, and that like flowing hair. She's a goddess. Okay, I do not remember this. Oh god. Okay. So fun.
Yeah.
a party, man. Work it, girl.
Like,
she's gorgeous.
Exactly.
Okay, I remember like vaguely what the movie, like the plot of the movie or what the movie was about, and they were like pretending to be a couple, I believe, but they fell in love with her, but she chose that other guy, something like that. Yeah, this was so much fun. Like, I was, as you can see, I was smiling throughout the entirety of the video. It was just so fun. I wanted to be a part of that. Like usual, when I watch anything in Bollywood, I just want to be a part of the party, in the video, whatever. Oh. Like, Priyanka is one of the most beautiful women in the world. And especially in this video, her like body, her hair, her smile, her eyes, her lips, everything gorgeous, and that beautiful sari that she has on. Oh my god, that was like one of the few things that I remembered about the movie. It was like, I watched it and I was like, I want that. I wish I could like pull it off as well as she does. Like, oh, she's so good. And obviously, like the little bromance going on between the two guys, and like the little like quirks and like silly goofy dance moves, and like they're both trying to win her over. It's such a feel-good movie, and this is making me want to rewatch the movie for some reason, which I'm probably gonna do. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the reaction as much as I did, please don't forget to like. It helps a lot with the algorithm. Comment down below what do you want me to react to next, and subscribe to the channel for future content. And I hope to see you next time.